writing the song and want still to be done, I wanted to take the song myself. I wanted to sing it. Because I never sang a Punjabi song, and so he said okay. And then when I saw the movie, I felt like it needs a female voice. So finally decided to get Noor on the song, which is very good. And so we extended this version. So the surprise is actually we had a song in Highway, and it was a lullaby song, and Imtia suggested that why don't we try Alia for singing, and then I said really she knows singing, and we tested her out, and I really found her. She had this natural kind of style in singing, and so we recorded a song. She's in.
हम शूट कर रहे थे तो ऐसा बहुत बार होता था कि हम लंबे सफर पे जा रहे हैं गाड़ी में और या फिर कुछ समय साथ में ठंडे किसी जगह में एक ही गर्म कमरे में बैठ करके वक्त गुजार रहे होते थे। उस वक्त आलिया जी जो है वो गाना गाती थी और अक्सर वो विच सॉन्ग वाज दैट इट वाज फ्रॉम रेवांसर फिल्म जी आर ओके ऑफन शी वुड सिंग दैट सॉन्ग सो आई थॉट दैट दिस इज अ गुड आइडिया. And then when I mentioned to Rehman sir that she sings, actually sir, it was your idea where you said, so let's try her for this song. Because this was lip sync and all of that. So that, aise hua tha.
I'm always fascinated by when I work abroad, whether in West End or Hollywood, how an actress or an actor sings the same thing and they pull it off. And it's a great start. We have a lot of actors slowly starting to sing. Of course, they would love my voice also. First of all, I'm singing Punjabi.
Oh.
Nobody complimented me.
I compliment for your Punjabi. And how did you pick up Punjabi?
Oh, that's a good question. I think I'm a fan of the language. So I've been listening to Nusrat Sam's songs for the past 25 years. So there's just an affection for the language. Then, of course, working with Subhash Ghai and Yash Chopra ji. Lovely lady, and may God bless us all. I think I just met her four weeks back on the NDTV function. I was really shocked. I don't know about the other things.